In December, Kettering Middle said goodbye to their principal, Mr. Slom. But
what are we gonna do without a principal?
When is the new principal coming?
Will we get to choose our own principal?
¿Quién va a ser el nuevo principal?
What if we don't like our new principal?
What if the new principal is strict?
Does this mean I can't get suspended anymore?
No.
There was a lot of questions and feelings, so the TV production team decided to get some answers. Dr. Coleman is the instructional director for Area 1 and the one who sent home a lot of papers to our parents about this situation. We'll talk to him. And thank you for taking time with us. You know the students have been asking a lot of questions since Mr. Salam left, and we think you might be able to answer some of them.
Well, thank you, Victoria. I appreciate having the opportunity to be here to speak with you this afternoon. I also want to take the opportunity to introduce our interim principal. Her name is Ms. Katrina Pender.
Hello. I'm excited to be here with you. I'm a product of Prince George's County Public Schools. I went to school right here in Prince George's County. I graduated from Crossland High School. I've taught in the county as well as been an administrator with 31 years of experience. I have some middle school experience at Thurgood Marshall Middle School and was most recently at John Hanson Montessori School for about 10 years. So I've been around for a little while and I'm looking forward to continuing to grow along with you.
So, Dr. Coleman, are you going to leave us now?
No, I'm here to service not just you and the other students here at Kettering Middle School, but also the staff, the parents, and the community. My commitment is to Kettering Middle School, so I will be here through Ms. Pender's transition to leadership and even beyond that point.
Dr. Coleman, you were here when we came back from winter break. Why were you helping out?
Victoria, my position is called an instructional director. And in that role, I'm actually the supervisor of principals in not just Kettering Middle School, but in 13 schools across our school district. So my passion is for seeing students succeed and supporting teachers and communities. So I am here, even when the principal is not, to help support the development of the school instructional program. So I'm here to help Ms. Pender. I'm here to support the teachers and students so that Kettering can be the best school it possibly can be.
Mrs. Pender, as our new principal for the next few months, what would be your goal?
First goal would be to get to know the students and the parents at Kettering Middle School. But more importantly, my goal is to ensure that every child here at Kettering Middle meets their potential and has a successful year.
Dr. Coleman, what's your vision for Kettering Middle School?
Victoria, both of my nephews attended Kettering Middle School. And I want for the students now the same thing that I wanted for my own family, and that is a world-class education. Mm-hmm. I'm here to support all of the students in their preparation for high school and their eventual path to college and the career of their choice.
Thank you both for coming to talk to us. Is there anything y'all would like to add?
I'm just really excited for Ms. Pender to be joining the Kettering Middle School community and school team. I'm excited for the potential of the school, and I look forward to working with her and all of the staff members and students moving forward.
And I'd just like to say I'm equally as excited and happy to join the Kettering Middle School community, and I look forward to working with each and every one here and continuing to work with Dr. Coleman.
Thank you again for talking to us.
Thank you, Victoria.
Thank you.
And thank you for watching. See you on the next edition of Kettering Chronicles.